Hey guys, Bear here, welcome back to Halo Reach. So, I don't know. Alright, my new schedule for uploading. I only upload once or twice. I do not know about that one. And today is a I'm gonna upload three times today. At least I'm planning on. I recorded one last night. For today, now I'm recording one for today and another one for today later on. So, anyways, let's get straight into it.
That thing is crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carry them. You're preaching to the converted.
That converted?
I know that look, Cat.
You can say no.
No.
He doesn't even want to hear it.
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony shipping out to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haul-up. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
It's in Covenant's supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Cat, that's...
Five?
Not the word I would use. What's going on? Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut your throat.
Objective? Destroy Covenant's carrier and geosynchronous orbit above it. Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
There's a soldier in the field that couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Vega program dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never hired.
It's scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
What was
that? You're the one asking it.
There's no way in hell he's going to go for this.
Hey, it looks like he's doing it. Alright, so let's get straight into it. Wasn't expecting to get that headshot either.
Thank you.
guess I can't do the do the real thing. Have my rifle. That sucks. Now I am gonna do that point machine before you're supposed to die. Like you're supposed to kill yourself. Please give me shields back. Oh, if I had another grenade, you would be dead right now. Need alert. I see every sword connection. Where's your weapon? There's no one in sight. Okay. I'll work. This is definitely my favorite weapon lineup. Oh, dang. There's a DMR and then an assault rifle. DMR. Assault rifle. DMR. Assault rifle. I gotta say, it's the perfect lineup. I know exactly what this guy out there in the sword is. I'm in command here. Ooh, a shotgun there. Now an energy sword on the other hand. Oh, I'm sure it is. Mission, you get to see space in. Wait, is this a heavy fighter? I think it is a heavy fight. No, it's not a heavy fight. I mean, it's not a heavy saber. Savannah is possibly one of my favorite frigate classes. I was trying to go in guns blazing before they arrived, but... assume that they're reconstructing a frigate or make or whether like they're like reassembling or creating. I mean, it's currently Earth, but... Boom, boom, boom. I'm a good pilot, just to let you all know. Like, I'm an amazing pilot. No, I'm not being sarcastic either, is. I'm seriously a good pilot. Like, I'm an amazing pilot. so many points in my life. What if you get, points for killing the, ship, the big ship or the kill? Probably not. This Banshee dead. But you don't get points for killing them? The freaking phantoms. Rupture. That freaking close. Holy freaking crap. Watch this. Kaboom!
Clear a path in that Corvette. Non-target! I want to clip our engines. down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
God, there's much time. Oh, I didn't see that the... What's it called? No, I did. Wait. Dang, that was close. Birthday party in space.
Noble 5, deal there.
That's the end. Could just kill the freaking crew and steal the ship, but oh well, I guess. Boom! Ow. Hey, what? Now, if I was roleplaying this game, I'd probably roleplay that in an AI. Like from Target. There's a key series. Boom. Freaking kill him! Wait, what happened to it?
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb. It destroys the Curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be with my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Oh dang, there's a freaking general! And I beat him to death. What's with these guys' guns just up and then disappear? Fine, I'll just start beating people then. With my horror under the floor. Kaboom! Kaboom. I just beat somebody half of death.
You move, Lieutenant. Put that Corvette
Time's out, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway. You think? I'm right out of here and take heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
That's like huge. You're gonna remember it, man. Sorry, what was that, you stupid grunt? Like I got myself a sniper rifle. Be on the Pelican. I'm on the frickin' Pelican. And I'll be on the Pelican soon enough. Watch this. Show your ugly face and stand still. Oh, now you move. I'm a freaking marksman. I got freaking arm on me. What's that super? Carrier. Yeah, I know where that super carrier is. I mean, it's like right here. I'm just gonna stare at it. Isn't that amazing? Taking fire. like that. Wait, what? Show your ugly face again, please do. That's it. I got a 5 score. You really want to fight, you ugly piece of crap?
I
want
to fight.
Slime, we'll go back here. I got the perfect view of him all the way up. Oh. I said hi. Oh, I heard that. I heard it. Where is it?
Distance is closing on this vessel from the fuel track with a government supercarrier. 76 seconds to retirement.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I've got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to enter.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. You'll have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We will make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. It'll need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this.
Space,
yeah, we're picking up anomalies too. Are you reading it? Multiple covenants. Six space,
they're everywhere.
Yeah,
I'm
looking at the whole damn covenant.
What I don't get in that is why there are soldiers in the background, right? Well, why don't you have one of their soldiers go and do it while me and George escape and the rest of the soldiers. I don't know. How many missions? Five missions left. More. Well, if I do another mission on this episode, then I do another upload today, which I did another upload earlier. So, if I do another upload later on today, I will have these two missions done. And then I do another episode with the Pillar of Honor. And then the final episode will be to see how long I then I'll see how long I last. That probably won't be as long as you think. So sure, we'll do it. I'll be nice. First, I'll be right back. Gotta get breakfast.
Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, dispatch. More zero op.
am back. Hopefully not gonna hopefully I don't tip over my tablet. There we go. Alright, let's get started. If you're still watching at this point, you're a champ. Nothing can fly, holy crap. Holy crap.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
The tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, Dispatch. For zero op.
Holy crap. Don't try and kill the rats. No. Not trying to do that, I was trying to payload.
Copy, Helo 4-0. Firing
FPF-1. Gonna get on my nerves real quick.
Firing FPF-1, over. Firing FPF-1. Shot. Hold on to your helmet. Helo 4-0, request FPF Sifra. Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming. Copy 4-0. Firing FPF-2. Shot.
Okay.
Damn, how do you stop that thing? Copy Helo 4-0. Firing FPF-1 at your command. Fire FPF-1, over. Firing FPF-1. Shot. Hold on to your helmet.
Okay, the headshot I was trying to get. That was the bonus of saying how awesome I am.
Zero, request FPF Sifra. Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming. Copy 4-0. Firing FPF-2. Shot.
Why does that always happen? Holy! Hello.
Copy 4-0. Firing FPF-2. Shot. Damn! How do you stop that thing?
Amazing. I hate you. I miss my dual wielding. I'm still stronger than a brute.
Yeah.
I'm bad at sniping when it comes up close. Crap. Shotgun time. With a hammer. There's a hammer. Come here, all of you. Hammer beats hammer.
Out of the hall there, Lieutenant. Oh,
sure it is. You like jumping? Double kill, Thunder Beater. A gun that bounces. I forgot about that. time you gotta be precise. Did that just happen? Did you just run off a cliff? Green man.
Thank you.
Roblox Actual. Longsword unavailable this time. Over. This is Civilian Transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Open the door. I have multiple personal craft over the civilian. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now. Not good enough.
I've got 600 soldiers on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
In the job scene.
Transport 7 Echo 3 to Box Actual. My engines are hot. Quick, here we go. Copy that, 7 Echo 3.
Freak was that? I'll take that.
Thank you.
That's the first missile battery, Lieutenant. Get it on. First battery is online. Other ones to your north. Sergeant Major. Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne. 87 Echo 3. Barn's gonna clear the sky.
See if this one can get it. You know what, I'm just gonna let the Garnet kill.
Go!
That freaking sucks.
That's it. Battery's fried. Now get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the Cubbies are almost through my door. Steady, Echo 3. That Corvette is still up there.
I hate this crap. They're dropping off down there. We are at 1 hour. Coming out of the woodwork.
That's it. They reached the landing bay. Copy that. Now we're never smart.
You can die. Like that. Where'd that hammer go? That's not a hammer, that's a freaking boom. Oh. Get what those guns are called anyways.
Thank you.
now.
Civilian transport away. You saved a lot of lives today, Spartan.
Number
6, number 5, do you copy? This is 6. Go ahead,
number 2. Picked up your transponder about an hour ago. Not
responding. Covenant has been sitting sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
What's the situation at Starport Headquarters?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
This video here. You're just leave a comment, subscribe, share the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.